Hi, it's Dawn Monroe. I am going to show you today how to add a Gmail account right into your Microsoft Outlook so that you can monitor that other email account and even send and reply from Gmail inside of Microsoft Outlook. So here I'm going to go ahead and share my screen and get you going here. So I'm in an Outlook account and I am ready to go to File and Account Settings. This is where I'm going to add an additional email address that I want to be checking regularly. You see, I already have a Gmail account listed in here, but I'll walk you through adding a new one. So I'll go ahead and go new. And here it is going to bring up, it actually is remembering some of my other email addresses. So we're gonna, charliemonroetraining@gmail.com. So I'm just adding in an email address I use for training and I'm gonna connect it. And it is finding my account. And then I'll just say next. And then here is where I'm going to enter in my password. There we go. And sign in. And that should be about all there is to it. Let's give it a second to get set up and approve it all. Let's allow all of those things to happen. And I use this all the time. If I am, do not add another email address. So that's good and done. And there it is listed. And let's go ahead and close this box. And now I can see all these email addresses that I have here in my account, and it is ready to go. Now, I'll also be able to, when I click new email, I can send emails from the Gmail account directly from my Outlook program. So I think for those of you that are monitoring a second email address, like for an organization or for your personal stuff, you can bring it right into your Outlook and it will work great. I hope you like this one. Be sure and subscribe. Bye.